'Cause on the 17th of March we arrived in New York Bay. Our captain, being an Irishman, must celebrate the day. The stars and stripes was high aloft and fluttering all around, while underneath the monkey gap the Harp was on the ground. Hurrah, hurrah, the girls of Dublin town.